Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When evildoers assail me to devour my flesh, my adversaries and foes, they shall stumble and fall. Though an army encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war rise up against me, yet I will be confident. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, Him I trust. The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, in Him I trust. One thing I asked of the Lord, that I will seek after, to live in the house of the Lord all of the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in His temple. For He will hide me in His shelter in the day of trouble. He will conceal me under the cover of His tent. He will set me high on a rock. Now my head is lifted up above all my enemies, all around me, and I will offer in His tent sacrifices with shouts of joy. I will sing and make melody to the Lord. The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, Him I trust. The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, in Him I trust. Teach me your way, O Lord, and lead me on a level path because of my enemies. Do not give me up to the will of my adversaries, for false witnesses have risen against me, and they are breathing out violence. I believe that I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord. Be strong, and let your heart take courage. Wait for the Lord. The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, Him I trust. The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, in Him I trust. The Lord is my light. Stronghold in Him I trust, Him I trust. The Lord is my light and my stronghold. In Him I trust, in Him I trust. In Him I trust, in Him I trust. In Him I trust. In Him.